One more episode for tonight. I just finished up the 10th episode of this recording session, I believe, so should be 11th. That should be enough for tonight. Tomorrow I'll do some more kill zone. Around. Okay. There we go, there we go. Don't hit it. What do we have here? Something I can't do because I need a hard wiring one. The hot wiring one. Okay. Go down this way? Wow. That's awkward. You know, I've actually never been this way before. And it's something I can break. And an enigma code piece. Wow. That would have been nice to know about before. Time to steal a Nazi train. Nazi train. Okay, over this way, see if we can see anything interesting. No, we can't. Okay, I'm gonna take this house handgun. Dumbass. Shut up, Nazi. Just say a shot out here. For the fun part. By fun, I mean this part absolutely sucks. Okay, I got it for us. Thank you for dying. Here, what do we have? Oh, now I have a grenade. That would have been useful before. Here. Oh. That's kind of lame. Alright, is that an open door? No, it's not. That's just a fence sort of thing. Pistol ammo. Ammo. Button. Oh, I've been asked all that before. Fuck, 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 fuck. Dual wield. Shit, another one. Shotgun, dual wield. Oh, I'm so screwed. What the hell is making noise on my computer? What's just making noise on my computer? Oh, thank God for terrible pathing. Dual wheel kills. And okay, I need to find a way to get even more charged. First of all, I need armor. Armor, 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 armor. Okay. Run! Oh, I can just... wow. Didn't realize I never actually had to fight that one. Hi, Max. Chapter 11. Woohoo! I'm on a nasty U-boat in the fleet. Sixties. Okay, I'm gonna, okay, just walk right over these. And bam. Talking to me? Yeah, you're talking to me. You're also dead. Light, talk to me. And turn that knob, bitch. Okay, now I need those. That health. There it is. Knife. Thought there was something down there, but it's nothing. So this is what it's like on the inside of a futuristic Nazi you wrote. I don't know, I'm going for swastikas, it'd actually be pretty nice. And you know, the evil, but That goes along with the swastikas. Ah, ammo. Perfect. No enigma code. Good. And now I know my target's name. I don't know about Nazi maritime law. I'm assuming it's just like all other Nazi shit and just plain evil. Oh shit, the shrapnel part. And metal covers. Okay, try this again. Shrapnel stuff sure is fun as all hell, I gotta say. Do I go this way? No, I just went in a circle. So do I go this way? This way? Up? Ow. Oh, do I go this way? Perks. Do I have those dual wheel kills yet? Yes, I do, which means I can stop using the dual wheel all the time. Also, you but I don't really use it as much. Laser cutter. That ain't gonna be big enough. There we go. Oh shit. I'm not sure that was what they meant by murder-suicide. Pinball lizard. Oh shit. Myself ahead of time. Another trophy. I gather no trophy for beating the codes from the Enigma, or for beating the difficulties from the Enigma codes. Shit, those shits sound impossible. Uber, one life, no. Okay, how am I gonna get rid of it now? Okay, timer, shut up. Not the time for you. No, I'm a hot. Rambo is a man. Oh shit, on my life. Fast, kick this guy's ass. Wow, that kicked his ass really fast. I can't believe I actually made it through that. Oh, Boy. Boy to that complaining about the word boy. Okay, so that actually is kind of a silly word. We can land helicopters and Nazi submarines. Okay, so we just gotta go to the moon. That thing's in English. Gladly. Press. That sounds promising. Yeah, I'm just gonna turn the sound of my computer off. Period. It's actually really cool stuff we're looking at. Okay, so I literally need to show him that. Great. Okay, there we go. We are just zooming through this game today. Still on Uber, right? Yep. Check that difficulty. Shit. I needed that. There we go. How'd he get my knife? Shouldn't it be opening? Ah, there we go. Sorry, I doubted you. That could be useful. Shit, I didn't want to, no, fuck. I didn't want to do that. Shit. Screw it. I mean, you know, I could have gotten it. There's actually a puzzle in this room where you can get an upgrade for the LKW. Where it regenerates all of its energy over time. And that's just part of it. Very intimidating name. Can I please have that suit?
I know what you're thinking, Glasgow. No chance. I'm keeping this thing. We give that to Caroline.
Look at it. Damn monster of a bridge. That Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
Hey, I will be enabled all I want, damn it. Do something? Wait, what the heck is that? Really, there's been a map there the whole time. Can I fall off? Oh shit, I can't fall off. Okay, not so I can't actually fall off. I'm not having this conversation again, Fergus. That's in your safe spot.
You shoot those Nazis, Glasgow.
Damn. Okay, everyone, we're back again. New recording session. New day. Maybe during this day I will get this game finished. Maybe. I do need to just tell everyone. Do that now. What's over here? Ooh. Very nice. Anything else I can take? I'm not gonna double that one yet. Let's go upstairs, see if we can find anything good. Grenade. Okay. Holy shit. What just hit us? You're not the only one who has one of those douche. Oh, I'm screwed. Didn't expect that one to go like that. Okay, so I died pretty easily there. Let's see what we do and don't have. We still need an assault rifle. Awesome. It's still unlocked already. Didn't pay attention to that. I did not. Fuck you. You dead? Yeah, you dead. Why would you say one rockets? Why? How useful. That name still makes me laugh. Well, now, they're bad people, but their science is really, really cool. I almost feel bad for saying that. Is this the way I go? Well, it is now. I feel like I'm forgetting something that's about to happen. Another one of those turrets up there. Fuck you, asshole turret. I actually didn't realize this was up here. AR. Marksman. AR marksman. Switch to one gun I want you to switch to, please. Assault rifle. Marksman. Marks. Mark. Markman. Marksman. Something. Fuck you for the game. More Nazis. Yes, I'm purposely ignoring the super soldier for now. No, I'm dead. Okay, assault rifle. Fine, I'll do it. Oh god, my aim is terrible. What? What?
Repeat.
What? AR marksman. 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 The game does not like the marksman for some reason. Assault rifle. Okay, fine, just be a cunt game. take your guns out. And I'm gonna get my ammo proper. Ooh, unlocked perk. Quick reload. So, okay, so we have this one. Why don't I use it? Okay, to be honest, freaking not. See, robot. Actually, I'm just gonna do that right now. Actually, first, this douche. And this douche. Another Nazi robot. That didn't go quite as I had hoped. Could you please die? Are you dead yet? Why are you not dead yet? Oh, I'm almost dead. Dead yet? Holy shit, what does it take to kill you? Fuck you. Thought I was gonna launch myself off for a second there. Shotgun. Okay. Oh yes, I'm still not feeling the voice commands actually. I'm trying to use it just for out of it, but still think it's pretty stupid. I guess there's probably an entrance in on that side then. Armor. Oh, thank God. Sorry, Lionel. I can climb up here? Okay, we're back again. My timer was a little off, so the video clip just kind of saved itself. Thank God for that. So I actually start the timer on time this time. So maybe some time. Now I have to be able to get up into there somehow. Is there anything back here I can use aside from this? Yeah, okay, enough to walk. Especially because I kind of ignored my way across the first time. I really should have grabbed the upgrade for the LKW. That basically recharges the energy on its own. I would have gone back and done it, but I realized I literally would have to replay the entire U-boat chapter just to get to that one part. Golden Nazi compass. Okay. You're not the only one, Fergus. Let's recharge this thing. I don't care about this one, I think I already have the trophy for it anyways. Not this one. Ow, sorry about that. Not that one either. Somewhere to recharge the LKW. Shut up, Ron. I keep almost getting right. I say, well, so much for almost getting myself killed. Because I haven't fully done it. I need to get to the charging spot now. Once it's fully charged, I should be able to take this dude out one go. No. Fine. I'll do your way, game. I almost hate this upgrade. I think that's all of them. Hope it's all of them. Come on, bat. Shit. Didn't see that one coming. I need that for the big guy. Stop destroying my cover, asshole. Shit. Shit! Fuck you.